Get 50 unreal effects, ranging from warped distortions and stretched imagery to blinking flashes and ethereal dreamlike aesthetics in Unreal Effects for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under Premium VFX Unreal Effects. The 50 templates are broken up into categories based on their effect: mirroring, stretch, color distortion, distortion, dreamy, and RGB. Let's go through and take a look at an example from each category. I've got some footage on my timeline that could benefit from some Unreal effects. On my first clip, I'll scrub over a bunch of the mirroring effects to get previews. They vary from simple mirroring looks to complex kaleidoscope looks. I'm going to cut the clip in half and add mirroring effect 2 to the second half. In the parameters, I can zoom the effect in or out and use the background X offset to get the mirror point how I'd like it. Plus, I can add extra effects like vignette, noise, color, duotone, blur, and black and white to the clip. That was easy, and it looks very cool. I'll add stretch effect 4 to my next clip. This adds a stretch distortion to each side of the clip. I can adjust the unaffected part of the clip with the gap size and position sliders. I'll keep it just outside the window in the shot. I can check the animate box to have them animate in all the way. Again, all of the same extra video effects are included in all of these templates. I'll add color distortion 1 to my next clip. I can zoom in and out of the effect. The background size slider allows me to scale the effect in and out over the original clip for some different looks. I can choose my own colors and use the offset to adjust them. And the focus position allows me to adjust the featured part of the frame. I'll add distortion effect 3 to my next clip. I can zoom in and out of the effect and adjust the background size like in the previous effect. Plus, I can tweak the y-axis of the distortion and change the velocity of the animation as well. I'll add Dreamy Effect 2 to my next clip. This adds zoom, blur, stutter, and flicker effects to the clip. I'll adjust the contrast and animation intensity back a bit. And finally, let's add RGB Effect 2 to my last clip. This adds a dreamy prism blur to the shot. I can adjust the amounts of each, as well as the focus position and blur center. What a dramatic transformation I've made to the timeline with these effects. Unreal effects should be an important part of your video toolbox. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.